Entspann dich.
Round one. Fight. Hit confirmable, boys! Get me, how many punches was that? Are you mad? How many punches? Somebody clip that, bro. How many punches were that, bro? 73, mate. That's what I was thinking. Nope. Don't do that. Don't do that. Nope, no backswing blow. Ooh. Yeah, scooped up. Don't want to do that. An inspiration to get you recommend. Honestly, appreciate it, man. Like, I really like the character. So I've had to struggle. So I probably have been complaining a bit, but the character's just not that good in my opinion. Oh, that's a good low parry combo. I never really thought about doing that until then. The confirmable boys. Alright, that hit confirmable thing is actually quite sick though. I can't lie. You just you look and you know. See, Reboy. I want to try and get past Victor. I'm not coming on stream until I get past Victor today. That's all I want to do is get past Victor. If I can get past Victor, I'm happy. And my Victor's Kishin.
Get ready for the next
battle. This character's hard, man, at high level. I can't lie. Very, very hard at high level. Don't make anyone tell you anything different. Yeah, he was busted in Tekken 7 Season 3. But, bruv, everyone needs to get over it. Like, I didn't even play him in Season 3 like that. You get what I'm saying? I didn't even play when he first came out. I played Ganryu for a short piece. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, man. How to do it? I have no answer to it. Just block it. I don't know. Just block it. You gotta have a feeling for the move.
Round one. Fight.
Yo, oh, we're fighting. We're fighting the Brian now, so you get to see it now. Alright. Right, probably gonna do a hit, huh? Right, trying to make me not duck. Oh, right. Damn that. Give a hit from that, boy. Yep. I should have really went into heat. Yeah, I still don't really understand. Like, if there's anyone that understands Leroy's parry, the perfect one, is it just on the frame? Like, I'm gonna put it in practice mode anyway today. Like, I need to know, is it just on the frame of when the parry hits? Like, I don't really understand it. Because that's not how it was in Tekken 7. It used to be big hits. But I don't think it's like that in this game. I think it's different. I wish they explained that shit though, man. Oh, it might be. I just start using this move as well. Within 5 frames. Swear done. Is that with most moves, yeah? Punish. I got a very good. Hey, if you're a Leroy main, I got a very good guy coming for you, like, tomorrow. Look out for it, man. You know, we'll enjoy it. It's one of the reasons I was going to test out his parry today, because I wanted to make sure I had the right information. But yeah, his parry was the one thing that I'm a bit confused about. It's definitely not like Tekken 7. So that was meant to be. So it was either going to be soccer kick or hatchet kick. So that's why I ducked. Yeah. Yep. Burning it. Whoa. Something like that. It's not no beginner guy, put it that way. I did not mean to do that. Oh my lord. Hatch kick. Oh, shooty went there. Nice.
You win. Accept all. Chase none.
Leroy is easy for beginners, but he's not gonna get you to the high level. Like, cause in this bit, you have to work hard with him. I'm not gonna lie to you. You literally have, like, no one can complain. If you lose to Leroy, you just lost. Like, I don't wanna hear he's top tier. I don't wanna hear he's got a cane in this one match. I don't wanna hear none of that stupidness. Like, he's actually very hard to use. I think you just have to just mash buttons like a crazy man. Got his health back though. Nice. I was thinking he was gonna do it as well. Not dead? Oh my lord. Bro, his heat smash does not do damage at all. You can't really whip punch with him though, outside of, like, obviously you can do 4-4-2-2, but like, it's not like, yeah, he's not, I don't know, he doesn't really have much range. For the next battle. That range is terrible. Absolutely terrible. All right, let me upload this reaction.
Get ready for the next battle.
Come on.
With this reveal the fighter, show me what you got.
Maybe I could do that.
We press it there, you know, it's Terry Bue. Actually better than I think it is, you know. I'm gonna start using that move more. It's got so much range. We really want you to go in a helmet though, man. Yeah, this stage definitely looks like a Mortal Kombat stage for sure. Leroy is pretty easy though. Don't want the other one for me. Bro, I'm telling you, this move, there's something about it that I like. He does have range.
Ooh.
for the next battle.
See how far we can push, man. Leroy is a bad matchup for Lee. Why? Why can't I get my props to this? Just that, yeah, man, it's just so sick. You know what I'm saying? I'm joking. I don't know, maybe. It's like I get more points if I get a streak now, we'll see. Hopefully I can get more of a streak, you know what I'm saying, rebate.
Get ready for the next battle.
Nah, I said I was joking. I actually said I was joking. Fight. Oh my god, this is a glitch. I realize, bro, that sidestep move is actually OD. That, like, it makes people, I don't know, it's weird to explain, but it makes people want to press. Push. It's fine. Do they really want to duck now? That shit don't even look like it hits me. I did not do that PlayStation pad. I done down 1+2 because I wanted it to. I did not do that, man. Do that ever? I'm gonna die. Why does it do so little damage, man? I'm dead. Just like that. I had to do all that work to chip man down and look what happened. Bro, I didn't even do down forward. I done down 1+2. Okay, so you're gonna keep that. Oh. There we go. I need to try to somehow win this. I don't know how I'm gonna win this. Of course, man. Bro, I don't use. I'm not using health. Nice. Using thingy and hermit is crazy. Okay, come out of it. Oh, that was so risky. Connection. So I'm happy with the connection, Reboy. The connection going to Reboy. I said the connection going to Reboy. Man said the connection going to Reboy. Oh no, what happened, man? What happened, man? What happened, man? Somebody tell me what happened, man. What did the word happen, man? I ain't gonna lie though. I think I started to understand how he's meant to be played a tad bit. I still don't think he's good, but I'm learning.
Like, get ready for the next battle.
I'm learning that there's certain things that. He should use these. Oh, he didn't use them. Oh my gosh. You scammer. Oh my gosh. I don't know how I got away with that. Let me just. You know what I'm saying? Hiya! The combo is a combo wing. Hiya! Yo! Okay. I was trying to watch my foot as well. Alright, cool. Let's go, let's go. Sorry, chat. I have to focus. Back with the weight. I know what's coming, but I'm trying to get that health back, you know what I'm saying? He did, he actually had me. They lied. I didn't lie there. He actually had me. You know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Bro, what kind of saucy comment? I can't even lie, you know, Ribay. Oh my gosh, this game's cheating, man. Oh, that was beautiful. That was beautiful. He got me, chat. Am I dead? Okay, I got heat though. I got heat. I can't believe it. As the streak continues. Oh my gosh. Yeah. That way. The streak continues. Okay. Okay, I don't know how, but yeah, man. Continues, innit? Continues. Don't know how. Alright, the Leroy is, it seems to be doing okay. We need like the pain control though. Yeah, like a good Kane combo, still good GG. Need a good Kane combo, you know. Oh, bro, I get distracted so easy, bro. I thought I uploaded it, but I haven't uploaded it yet. For the next battle. You okay? See, the scummy with this character, man. Yes, man. You know what I'm saying? Yes! Yes! Yeah! Still got that defense solid. You know what I'm trying to say, Ruboy? Still got that defense solid. I tried to do the quick little low. I was ready. You know what I'm saying? It's cool though. Guys, this move is cheap. How much damage it does. That's a G clip, isn't it? Yeah, that was a G clip. That was nice. Oh, I don't want to break the wall. There we go. Oh, I didn't know he was going to do that. Oh my god, I didn't know. Broken. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I said I saw that. Bro, you're crazy, man.
Hey, it's Leroy. Round one. Fight.
Let's go. What is that combo? That is pretty crazy. Oh. Jeez. Go first. Oh my god, nah, chat, can I get a clip of that round, please? That was nasty. Leroy's not strong. He's not. I'm just making it work. Like, he's not strong, bro. I'm making it work. Somehow, some way, I just needed to lose a lot to get it. But he's still bad.
Get ready for the next battle.
Time to take out the trap.
Round one. Fight.
No choice.
Elo inflated, innit? He's so Bro, man, I just needed to learn that. Like, just needed to understand the game. I don't know what that is. I'm blocked. What? How did that happen? Mine is fighting on block, okay, okay. Ooh. Yeah, it was time to use it, he said. I like this Tekken 2 outfit. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Hey-ya. Fight. Oh my lord. Oh my gosh. I don't believe it. Oh my. Sorry. I don't understand what is going on right now, bro. I don't get it. What's going on?
Get ready for the next battle.
Bro, I was losing like crazy the last couple of days. Let me see this. Oh, damn, that's crazy. Cancel. Bro, I don't know. But I'll probably lose my next game, to be fair. But yeah, I don't know what's going on. I really feel like I know what's going on with the Kato.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, I'm definitely losing. I don't know nothing about Reno.
Round one. Fight.
So let's start our offense. We saying, Shackle. We saying, bro. I don't know how it's clicked, but it's finally clicking. Oh my lord, what is this? Uh oh, that's 14, right? I'm not used to that animation, though. Oh. The tornado. Okay. Okay. And that kick that she keeps doing from low, what is that?
Ooh, no.
How do you get promotion for losing? Is that what this game is doing? It's promoting losers, yeah? Bro, it's meant to be Barrett from Final Fantasy, bro. What do you mean? This is sick. Oh my lord. Don't know what I'm gonna do. That's a Robin Man with a cane.
Like steel.
Yo, Peach, what's going on? How you doing?
Fight.
Oh, Peach, sure is. I am too sick. Man baited it out. Yo, what is this play? Oh my gosh.
You win. Get ready for the next battle.
Should get Leroy, should get a guaranteed? Maybe. But I don't really like low heat, bro. I don't like stuff that low heat engages though, to be fair. I'm trying to hit me, but. Now I'm saying, but.
Next battle.
Oh, crash banter. Alright, cool, let's go.
Round one. Fight.
What is that then? Oh. Chill out, man. Oh. Oh. Nope. Tried to cheese me.
Round two.
Tried to cheese me. That's what he tried to do. No, that is. Bro, that downfall one looks so deceiving. Oh. Yep. Oh wow.
Round three.
Okay, nice. I don't want to go into heat. That's why I don't go for thingy. I don't want to go into heat. That's why I'd use 4-1 plus 2. Can I not break that throw? Ooh. Nice. I knew it as well. It was so big. Oh, I jumped in there. Ooh. Oh, can I not break it? What's that low grab thing? So she has the 1-1-2 spin grab that's unbreakable, and then she has that one that's unbreakable. So what's the low grabbing move? It's not a grab move, but she does that like ball grabber thing. What's that? Unblock. What's going on, Marco? I'm not unfamiliar with this character, but. Oh my lord. Fight. I'll try to do a little. Oh! Okay. Oh, I don't know what that is. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Okay. Okay, no. Guy is just pressing, boy. Flipping Ada, man. Oh, nice. I'm definitely getting to the wall. So I gotta duck this or eat a mid, basically. Cause I no, I'm more sure there's probably a mid that comes from that. Ah, I could have punished that better, boy. Rage arc. Come on, man. So much damage. Yep. Mix.
Final round. Fight.
Oh my gosh. Oh my. Game! What are you doing? Oh my. Good man.
You win.
Why did it do that? I'm never doing down 3-2 again, bro. Just, bro. Katoys, I remember you. How you doing, bro?
Round one.
From back in the day, boy.
Fight.
Look at what you get from that. I realize this character is always pressing buttons, man. What the hell? Oh my gosh, how did I do that? Ooh. I tried to do. Oh, I didn't know what that was. I don't know what that was. Yeah, I've actually finally got time to actually properly play. I've been doing like a lot of the beginner guys stuff, which is kind of annoying. Cause I just wanna play innit. Okay. Wow. He's such an annoying character, man. I don't know what that is. The low. Rage up BC then, kid. I think so. Let's get a mix, boy. Let's get a mix. How? You know one thing I don't really know about heat smashes, yeah? Is. Oh, but I'm getting mixed. God. Good games, man. Oh, I just don't know when people are gonna throw out Rage Art, man. It seems so common. That no, it's not punishable. See, I don't know. I've been blocking it, not punishing it. It's just.
Get ready for the next battle.
Just need to be careful when I go in Hermit. I can't just go ham. Like, sometimes in my brain, I'm like, oh yeah, let me go ham. And then, yeah, man. Man, can't really go ham like that still. I can't even lie. Yeah, I don't want to go in heat. I know people are like, bro, why don't you use... Nah, I don't want to go in heat, man. I think wasting it. Oh my gosh, and then look at that. My man's gonna eat this damage. But be careful. I always wait a couple seconds. I never ever throw it away. Straight away. Oh my gosh. Oh, I can't do that combo. Oh yeah. Of course you can't. Cool, I'll check it. Nah, I'm not gonna lie, chat. Do you think Leroy's starting to click with me now? Because I think it's starting to click a tad bit now. Like, a lot more than it was, like, last week and a couple days ago. Like, I think it's starting to click a little bit. Not fully, I still ain't like fully confident, but I can kind of feel something there, you know what I'm saying? Yes. Baited. You play Leroy because he's too strong, bro. Shut up. Why would I... I'm not even getting that. You know what? Let me know. I feel like I'm being baited from a... Hey, Shaiko, you were even here earlier on, bro. I had to tell someone that their mom should have swallowed them, bro. So mad. Pissing me off. Bro, I had to, bro. I was so angry, bro. I didn't even like being drawn out, bro. Like... Bro, so mad. I ain't been that mad in ages. Hello? Of course so. Put that away. Down 3-2. Da-da-da-da-da. Down 3-2. Da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da. Yep, there we go. Wait a minute, the game. The guy was like, he's saying something stupid, bro. He said something about like, oh, your ELO inflated. Like, I said, bro, what does that mean? Basically saying that man shouldn't be this rank. I said, are you dumb? I went crazy, bro. Battle.